The more of 11 till secondary students who made waves recently by feeding the needy in Port of Spain say they plan to continue their efforts. Terrian Brown Campbell spoke with some of the students to bring us their story.
According to the five students of Mova Laventil Secondary, their act of random kindness was a project of kids in need of direction. They say the project opened their appetite to do more, and their plan is to provide a meal to the needy.
I find that there should be something nice, because plenty of people are just plain dishes, because, you know, they doesn't want to cook as much. We have the people less fortunate. We could do like pie and things, something lavish and nice.
The 16-year-old and her peers were alerted to Kind's project by one of their form teachers, Stefan Filmin. Mr. Filmin is very proud of his students.
And find that little space that we could help somebody. It don't have to be monetary. It could be a little company. You know, it could be, as one of the kids say, combing somebody here, you know, spending a little time with them. Because that act of random kindness, though it may not be monetary, could change that person's life.
The students say they hope to raise funds and to feed more people before Christmas. Terrian Brown Campbell, TTT News.